airplane. Don't you love that?
Oh.
He was sitting like three rows behind me, and the seat was empty, and he just walked up and said, "May I sit with you?" With the accent, I'm like, "Yeah." So, you meant it. I said to him, "Baby, sit here because you'll be late."